I wasn't very confident. I wasn't very outgoing. And that's something that kind of started back in high school when my face really started to change. I think one of the main things was that I would feel very, very uncomfortable when someone would look at me from the side. And so then that's when I suggested to my parents that I was considering a rhinoplasty. I guess it's a family nose. I had a very large